Taylor Swift returns to Las Vegas to support Travis Kelce ahead of Super Bowl, 10th February 2024. Camera caught the Grammy winner performer, landed in Sin City 5:30 p.m. local time Saturday, and have nearly 24 hours to rest before the Kansas City Chiefs star and his team take on the San Francisco 49ers in Allegiant Stadium on Sunday.